I get up in the morning and I lace up my third goods all the way up to my knees, my pants tucked in, put my bandana on my head, and I am ready for bad assness. Then when I get to the job, I put on my harness, you know. I have got enough shit on this harness to build the whole plant by myself. So I'm going to go ahead and fly that beam up here. I don't give a shit about the pipe guys. They'll get the hell out of the way. Hurry up and drink the rest of that water. I got pissed. I am them stairs. I take too damn long. I'm going to just slide down this beam. I'll holler at y'all at the bottom. Give me that bullpen and that 12-pound beard. That'll fit. Hell, if it ain't, just get us a bigger hammer. Woo! We can get it up there. You just go grab me 8 5-ton come along. Well, I ain't got time to wait on this gaffer crew. You just holler at that safety man goes. I'm gonna climb up that column. That safety man need to go back down there. I'm telling you, I'm gonna end up beating him in hell with a sleeper more. Swear, boy, them fucking pipe guys ain't nothing but a bunch of pussies. I don't give a damn about that cable tray. I have that damn face shield. It won't fit on this full brim. I ain't wearing it. If he don't damn table that thing down, I swear I'm gonna put a spud wrench right through his windshield. This down the bottle of water I got, I'm not gonna drink it real quick so you can piss on it. Just piss down the column over there. Where'd you get that bracelet with all them shackles around it right there? I like that. I'm gonna get me one of them. Oh, hell. We just hit one of them rotten-ass pot welders in the head, one of them bolts. You see that right here? That deal of gas, you know what that means? Does it look like I give a fuck? Ain't nothing, man. On that last job I was on, we used to take a break in a bolt hole. That was a big job.